Hello, welcome again. We are solving GATE 2014 Aerospace Engineering paper question number 15. A cryogenic rocket has a specific impulse of 455 seconds and characteristic velocity of 2386 meter per second. The value of thrust coefficient for this rocket is option A 1.78, option B 1.73, option C 1.87, and option D 1.95. So characteristic velocity, we know that is represented by C star is equal to P1AT by M. P1 is combustion chamber pressure and AT is area of throw. M dot is mass flow rate of gravity. And thrust coefficient is given CF F by AT P1. F is your thrust, AT is again throat area and P1 is combustion chamber. From this we have AT P1 is equal to F by CF. So this is 1, this is 2. From 1 and 2 we have, because this is where P1 AT is equal to C star M dot. Okay, so C star M dot is equal to F by CF, or we can say C star is equal to F by CF M dot. And F thrust is specific impulse into weight loading. So that is M dot into G. So M dot will cancel out, so it will be IS G naught divided by CF. Okay, so C star will be your IS G naught by CF, or CF will be your IS G naught by C star. Now all these data are given. So IS is there 455, C star characteristic velocity is given, so G is 9.81, so CF thrust coefficient comes out as 1.87, option C is the